Good morning and happy Vlogmas day 4.
The most famous reindeer of all. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose.
So it is Sunday and I have work again. So today's vlog is basically just going to be a come to work with me again. Because I'm going to be there literally all day. Like literally all day. So I left my purse and stuff in the car, so I just have to make my hot lunch and water, and then I'm good to go. And I showered, so my hair's not in a bun anymore. So, let's go to work. Okay, I'm at work right now, and I'm just doing my morning stuff. I had to restart the computer because, ooh, I look chubby. I had to restart the computer because we got a new computer, and ever since we got it, it's been really weird. And so I'm just doing laundry a little bit. There's not enough to fully start it yet, so I'm just putting what was put in the basket into the washer. And then I have to turn on all the lights of everything and just make sure there's stuff. Okay, so it is 10:30 now, and I have one customer. I've seen one customer, and I just bought Colton's Christmas present, one of his Christmas presents, and it's a hat, and I can say that because he doesn't watch my videos. And yeah, I'm debating on getting him another hat, and it says IP in pools. And then porta potty shot glasses. But I don't know if I'm really gonna get those. Or if I'll just save them for something else and just get them something smaller. I don't know. We'll see what I do. Okay, so I'm gonna show y'all the bed I cleaned that I don't normally clean. So this is our hydration, and I'm gonna clean it. Okay, so a little update. My family got me cane. Thank goodness, because I was getting hungry. They got me a lot of napkins. Look at this stack. Anyways, I got a Fanta. I got the box combo. So I'm gonna eat now. Okay, so I just finished eating and I'm gonna do a little bit of cleaning now. So I marked off, I just finished sweeping too. I did that right after I ate. So I swept, I'm gonna clean the bathroom, wipe the counter, Windex the glass. That's just touching up though. I have to refill the supplies. I already did that. Dust and fill spray bottles. That's all. I want to ask how to make the mop solution that we use, but I don't know, because it makes the salon smell really good. But that can wait. That burned my throat. I'm gonna go do that now. Okay, it's 5 o'clock and I get off at 6. So I don't know what else I'm gonna do. It's been a really boring shift, but I think it's been not too slow, but it hasn't been like super busy. I really didn't vlog a lot today, and I don't expect this vlog to be long. So I don't know what else I'm gonna do today. Yeah, I only had too many two people come in today. I have a little in the dryer, so I'm gonna fold that a little bit later. And yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do next. Okay, so I just closed up. The lights are pretty much off. I just need to put all my stuff pretty much away. So when it hits 6, I can just dip on out of here. It's 5:59, but I just got off the phone with my boss about my daily, or not my daily, but like my nightly, whatever. The nightly stuff we have to call him about. And I'm about to clock out. And then I have to go to Walgreens and drop off some cameras that I've been needing to drop off for weeks now. And have now only just been able to because they finally restocked on the stuff that I need them to restock. So I'm gonna, I didn't even eat like any of the food I brought today. All right, let's clock out. Okay, so I've been home for like a good while, and I'm trying to figure out how to do the braid, where you like braid it in to your hair, and I cannot for the life of me figure it out. It just doesn't make any sense. Like, I tried just like a regular braiding it in, like having this as a third strand, but that just did not work. And yesterday's vlog will not post. So like it is not posting. So I don't know what to do about that. But yeah, that's my update. I don't know how to do this, but I don't want to not do this because my hair, I don't want my hair to get oily, so I think I'm just gonna look up a video on how to do it. Okay, so I kind of figured it out. That takes a lot longer than the normal way does. So I don't know if I love it. But, I don't know. I guess I'll sleep in this. I have to do the other side now. I'll show you how the video showed me. But I think I'm like the worst person to show how to do this because it took me forever. Like, okay, so you grab a piece in the front and then you twist it and you go like this, and you grab a piece in the back. Oh my gosh. Grab a piece in the back and then you twist it around. See, this is the hard part, it's the twisting part. So then, now you have it around like that. And then you add hair. And then twist it. See, it's like really hard. But I'll put a video, I'll like link a video. The girl's video that I watched because she explained it really well. But so I did it, and the side's not as good as the side, but oh well. I'm watching 1883 now till bed. I really kind of want to redo this. is a loose compared to this side. I think I'm gonna redo it. I don't know yet. We'll see. Probably. Yeah, I'm gonna redo it. Okay, I redid it. Yeah. And it looks a lot better. And I'm watching 1883 now. So. Okay, so I only watched an episode and now I'm in bed. I redid my hair like 3 times. But I'm gonna just watch TikTok and then go to bed. So that's all for today's vlog. See y'all tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 5.